Michael, by the way.
Do Tancredi will do?
Tancredi like the governor? You're not related, are you?
Wouldn't think he'd find the daughter of Frontier Justice Frank working in a prison.
Sit tight. Put direct pressure on that. I'll be back in a sec.
I know you're a structural engineer, Scofield. Shah Jahan built the Taj Mahal as a monument to his undying love for his wife. My wife is quite fond of the story. I thought, you know, I could build it. Come June, it's our 40th anniversary.
I build any more, it's all going to come down like a house of cards. That's where I was hoping you could be of assistance. With a favor, I can offer you 3 days of work a week in here.
I can't do it.
Son, it's better for me to owe you one in here than it is for you to owe me one. I can promise you that.
I'll take my chances.
What do you say?
Someone found Fibonacci. I'm looking at the photos right now.
Who was this someone?
No, there's no return address on the envelope. It's just this folded up bird made of paper.
Like origami?
Yeah, like that.
This thing will go a whole lot easier if you just hire me.
What is this all about?
Say you were able to get outside those walls. Would you have the people in place to make sure you disappeared forever?
Where's Fibonacci?
That's not the way it works. They come at me, John. Coming after you.
I doubt it.
I totally misjudged you, Scofield. I didn't think you were the agitating type. Behavior like that will not be tolerated in my prison. 90 days in the SHU. That ought to be enough time to convince you of that fact.
90 days.
That's right. Something you want to say?
I'm not of much value to you in the SHU.
Value?
The Taj. It'd be a shame for the eighth wonder of the modern world to collapse because the stress isn't properly propagated.
Properly propagated?
Properly propagated. The joints are overloaded. They won't provide anywhere near the sheer strength the completed structure will need.
How much work are we talking?
You want it by when, June?
Yes.
Then we better get started, wouldn't you say?